receptacle for barbecues, tailgates, fairs, and festivals. And you, sir, do not have a pair of testicles if you prefer drinking from glass. Hey, Red Solo Cup.
Michael's making cup holders for the wagon. So while we're out and about working in the yard with the wagon, we can have our cups.
Yeah, they're pretty awful since I'm terrible with the jigsaw. But
that's right. If it holds the cup, that's all we need. I'm trying to sell it, trying to use it. Got a 1x2 screw down there, and a piece of plywood. Check it out.
Well, I think I'll probably use some sandpaper to clean this up.
Here we go. Oh my gosh, Michael.
Yeah, no, it works exactly as
That's
we
awesome.
Need it to.
Fabulous.
Oh, you should actually hold hold those big outdoor treat cups too.
Yeah, it should hold that because it'd be thin enough on the bottom.
Yeah.
So yeah, we can. Well, that's another thing. When we're out by the fire pit, we can put all our stuff in here and drag the wagon out to the fire pit with all the goodies in it.
Yeah, I'll grab some sandpaper and try and clean that up.
Okay.
So you shove that in there.
Yeah.
And you screw onto that.
Right.
And I guess if you just pull it, it comes out.
Right.
So you're not permanent damaging or blocking it if you need it.
Right. It's on the outside. So this is our party cart too now. I was just telling him, we got the cups holders, and we can put all the goodies in here and take it out to the fire pit.
Fill it up with ice.
Fill it up with ice. Yes. That's our party cart.
Okay.